Hi everyone, I'm currently at Sendin village in Samsi for my fieldwork, which is a part of my degree. And for the next 3 months, my friends and I will be visiting the houses here, carrying out a survey, and then a research that is based on our course. We've been walking a lot for the past few days.
Little Peter Rabbit has a fly upon his nose. So he flitted on the floor away. Clamor, little rabbit.
Yay! It's always foggy here and we seldom get to see clear skies, but the sky was really pretty that day. It's finally the weekend and we decided to visit the Datang, which is about 45 minute walk from the place we stay in. And we did walk for quite some time and then we reached there, only to find that it was still under construction. But there was a little monk who was kind enough to let us into the room where we could offer butter lamps. And it felt kind of nice because we haven't been to Hagas for a while since we've been here. There are unique flowers over here and also vegetables. I do not know what that is. Also had to drink this instead of iced peach tea. Finally headed back home after taking a few pictures, going around some houses, talking to people. And is that a beetle? Also, my friend decided that she washed her shoes on the way back home. It was another 45 minute walk back home and we were thoroughly tired when we reached back. And this is all for this video. See you next time. Thank you for watching.